Hello friends, today we'll be learning how to use view creation related to a model, model views, cut section view, detail view, auxiliary view, broken out section and break view in SOLIDWORKS. So let's see one by one in SOLIDWORKS. Now let's see different types of views creation in SOLIDWORKS. Let's go in SOLIDWORKS. Now first we'll see how to view creation related to model. So for that we'll just open a normal body. Suppose I'm opening the plate object, open it. Now go here in this new option. From here select the make drawing from part assembly. Now here basically it is asking for the sheet size, so I will just select A0 sheet size, click OK. Now here basically it is showing me the views related to the model. So from here I can use the view I want and just drag it and paste on the sheet. Suppose I want front view, so just drag and paste on the sheet. Then suppose I want different views, just go here the drawing views. Now suppose I want isometric view, just drag, paste here, okay, like this. Now I will be getting the projected view, that is the side view of the object. And suppose I want the top view, just I can select here. So like this we can use the view related to the model to generate the model views easily. Now let's see the other options. Now first we'll see auxiliary views. Click on the auxiliary view, so it will basically show me the from which side I am watching or seeing our object. Suppose I am watching the object from this edge, so just select this edge, so it will show me the view. Click OK. Now see, you can see it is showing me the view A, means from this section view I am observing the object. Now we'll see section view, means to watch any section view of an object, that is a cut section view. Suppose I want to first use vertical section view option, so I will just select this plate and click on the plate and click OK. So it will basically generate a cut section view of that plate. It is showing me the section view. Now we'll the second, and we can also use the flip direction to flip its direction, but in this case both the direction will be same because it is a simple plate. Just click OK. Now we'll see the other type of section view. So again go in the section view. Now we'll select the horizontal. So I will just select this object and click here and right click here. So it will generate a cut section of this body. See, like this we can get a cut section of the body. Now we'll see the third type. Before that I will just delete this. So for deleting, just select and click yes to all. Now we'll again go in the section view. Now we'll see the third tab, that is auxiliary. For that we'll select just two inclined points and click OK. So you'll get a auxiliary cut section view of the object. Now we'll see the fourth tab. So again go in the section view. Now fourth type is aligned view. Here basically you have to select three points. So suppose I am selecting the first point here, second point and the third point. Click OK. So I will just get a section view of that object. See, like this we can get the cut section view of any object and we can show it in the drawing sheet easily. Now we'll see the other types. Now we'll see first detail view. Suppose I want to show any detail view of an object. Suppose I want to show this detail view of the hole. So I will just draw a circle here to highlight this as my detail view. And just I can paste it here and click OK. It is getting out of the sheet size because of the larger object, but it will show me the detail view of that object. we'll see again in other sheet. Just click on the new tab, click OK. We'll again go in the make drawing option. Now we'll select the hexagonal ball, save it first. Select the sheet size, again we'll select A0 size. Now I will select the model view, browse for the part. Now suppose select the hexagonal bolt, open it. Then the cut this part, we'll again see the detail view option. Just click on the new tab, select the drawing.
Click. Then
the cut this part, अभी हम लोग फिर से देखेंगे detail view कैसे करना है. So ना भी continuation करना. Now let's see how to see the detail view of an object. Click on the new tab. Select the drawing and click OK. Now suppose I am selecting the A2 size sheet, click OK. Now browse for the component. Now, suppose I am selecting a circular bolt and click open. And make the views, click OK. Now we'll see detail view. Click on the detail view. Suppose I want to show the detail view of this part, so I will just draw a circle around it. So it will be showing me the detail view of that particular area selected. See, it is showing me the detail view of that part. Now we'll see the broken out section, or that again we'll go in the plate created. Just close this tab first. We'll just delete this part first. Now we'll see the broken out section, that it will be showing me the cut section of any part of a particular area. Suppose I am selecting this particular area, I'm giving a depth of say 10 mm. I'll just show the preview first. See, like this it will be showing me the cut section, that is broken out section of some particular model. See, like this we can show the broken out section. Now we'll see break view. Suppose our product is very large in size, so we have to show it in a sheet. So we'll use the break view to show it in a smaller size. So select the break view. Now we'll select this product. We have basically two methods. First is vertical break line, second is horizontal. So we'll first see vertical. For that, suppose I'm using here, click here and just click here. So it will create a broken view on the object. We can give the gap size here. Suppose the gap size I am giving is of 8, so it will create 8 mm gap size. And we can use the different line styles. If I want straight or curve, zigzag, you can use either you want. Now we'll see the second option of the break view. Just click on the break view. Now we'll see the horizontal break line. I will just select here and then select here. So it will basically create a break view in the horizontal way. Suppose I want to select the second, that is curve style. So I can select the curve style and just click OK. So like this we can show the break view of any object. Now we'll see the crop view. Suppose I want to crop a certain portion of this product. So I will just go in the sketch first. I'll select the circle. I will draw a circle here and I want this only as my crop view. Go in the view layout, click on the crop view. So it will just crop the view according to our need. So like this we can use the different view option in the SOLIDWORKS. Thank you friends for watching this video.